On September 1, 1923, 11:58 a.m., an earthquake with a magnitude of 7.9 hit the Kanto region and destroyed most of Tokyo and Yokohama. The initial jolt was followed a few minutes later by a 40-foot-high tsunami. A series of towering waves swept away thousands of people. Then came fires roaring through the wooden houses of Yokohama and Tokyo, the capital, burning everything and everyone in their path. On January 17, 1995, 5:46 a.m., an earthquake with a magnitude of 7.3 hit the city of Kobe. There were several reasons why the earthquake was so devastating. First of all, the earthquake was very shallow, which means it is more likely to cause extensive damage. Second, Kobe lies in an area that many Japanese thought was unlikely to be hit by a major earthquake, and thus, the residents there were not prepared for a major quake. Kobe is considered one of the nicest cities in Japan, and ironically, some people even moved there to escape earthquakes. On March 11, 2011, 2:46 p.m., an earthquake with a magnitude of 9.1 occurred on Tohoku region and lasted approximately 6 minutes. It was the most powerful earthquake ever recorded in Japan, and the fourth most powerful earthquake in the world since modern record-keeping began in 1900. The earthquake triggered powerful tsunami waves that may have reached heights of up to 40.5 meters or 133 feet in Miyako and Tohoku's Iwate Prefecture, and which, in the Sendai area, traveled at 700 kilometers per hour and up to 10 kilometers inland. Residents of Sendai had only 8 to 10 minutes of warning, and more than 100 evacuation sites were washed away. The tsunami caused Fukushima Daiichi nuclear disaster, primarily the level 7 meltdowns of 3 of its reactors, the discharge of radioactive water in Fukushima, and the associated evacuation zones affecting hundreds of thousands of residents. In the days and weeks after the disaster, around 500 earthquakes with a magnitude of 5.0 to 7.0 have been recorded. Just as the Kanto and Kobe earthquakes had, the Tohoku earthquake altered the plate tectonics. The main island of Honshu shifted 2.4 meters closer to US, and the Oshika Peninsula in Miyagi Prefecture sank by 120 centimeters. What will happen if the earthquakes cause Japan sinks? There will be sharp reactions in both leading share and commodity price on world markets as companies and investors attempt to position themselves to avoid significant losses and gain a share in the proceeds of business that might benefit from changes in demand and supply. Oil unusually fell on the news of the disaster. Japan, the world's third biggest economy and the fourth biggest importer of oil, is likely to affect the global demand of oil. Metals prices will drop. The disruption to industrial sector activity is likely, will have a negative impact on the industrial metals and bulk commodity sectors. Foodstuffs. The prices of major food commodities will fall in response to Japan sinks. The country is the world's biggest importer of corn, taking in 15 million tons from the US alone. It is also the world's third biggest importer of soya beans and the fourth biggest wheat importer. Prices in all three commodities will fall because the flow of goods will completely pause. Shares in major insurance, reinsurance companies, which help general insurance companies spread their own risk, will fall sharply as estimates of the cost of claims have emerged. This might turn out to be the largest insurance loss of all time. The crisis might bring down some insurance companies. Insurance companies might need to raise cash to pay off claims and may force to sell assets, thereby hurting the values of seemingly unrelated equities around the world. Japan's world-renowned car and electronics companies will suffer heavy share price falls as production halted or disrupted. Shares in luxury goods firms will fall on expectations that Japanese customers will no longer afford in response to the country's crisis. Japanese buyers make up 11% of the global luxury goods market, dominated by firms such as Hermes, Burberry, LVMH, Richemont, Tiffany & Coach. Nervous investors began selling overpriced shares, the stock market crash. Generally, equity markets around the world will decline amid fears that the disaster that hit Japan will slow economic growth and hurt asset prices. Globally, there will be effects on trade and supply chain disruptions. Japan plays important role in the chain, in a few key industries, notably, vehicle manufacturing, electronics, machinery and electrical equipment. Japan is third largest global motor vehicle producer. In 2019, Japan export $103 billion US dollar cars and $33.2 billion US dollar vehicle parts. Car was the first most export product in Japan, followed by vehicle parts. Global motor vehicle supply chain will be adversely affected. They include plants that assemble automobiles and many suppliers which build parts and components for vehicles. Some of the factories might force to shut down or go into short-time working if the parts and components not easily available elsewhere. It is not just the Japanese who suffered, other countries' car makers will find themselves struggling with shortages due to lack of parts imported from Japan. It is possible that a shortage of some popular Japanese vehicles may develop globally. The Detroit 3 and South Korean automakers may be able to fill a portion of whatever demand Japanese producers are unable to meet. There will be disruption in flow of goods around the world. Japan's semiconductors are used in Apple computer products and South Korean consumer electronics. Shipbuilders in South Korea count on steel from Japan. Japan is the third largest economy in the world by nominal GDP. As of 2019, Japan share 4.05% of real global GDP. For the same period, its total product export amounted to $696 billion versus $654 billion import. Globally, industrial production, foreign trade, and real GDP will drop. Unemployment rate will skyrocket, and cause fall in income. Homeowner couldn't pay their mortgage, and there will be reduced in economy activities. The value of Japanese yen will be zero, as all the economy activity will be completely paused. Japanese government's foreign bonds and loan will become waste paper. Going deeper, all the contracts between Japanese government, companies and individual will unable to be performed. There will be countless compensation issues. Foreign direct investment will be impacted. Private and sovereign funds invested in Japan will have to impair their investment. Partially global wealth will be destroyed. The Great Recession started. Even if Japan sinks, it will still exist geographically, but maybe become smaller islands. Japan's geographical position in the Western Pacific Ocean is superior. Its surrounding seas gave the Japanese a channel of movement to the continent of Asia through the nearby islands and peninsulas, and, at the same time, a neutralizing protection. Some of the islands remain might be used as military port. Last, Japan population, the most important assets of the country, will now become refugees and need to migrate out of the country. According to the Statistical Bureau of Japan, the population of Japan as of March 2021 is at 125 million, of which 12% is below 14 years old, 59% is between 15 to 64 years old, and the remaining 30% is more than 65 years old. Based on the World Bank statistics, Japan has labor force of 68 million as of 2020. All the countries will compete for talents, included high-skilled workers, researchers, scientists, and etc. Japan has first-class scientific and technological innovation research team. If it is able to integrate into the industry of the migrated country, it will definitely improve the migrated country economy. Also, the wealth of the Japanese is not limited to domestic land, factories, and equipment, but also includes funds, national debts, and investment all over the world. Japanese overseas assets have reached some $95.2 billion. However, the huge aging population might facing some problem in migration. It is impossible all the Japanese will migrate to one country, but the population will be split up and migrate to a few countries. Which will be the countries? Theoretically, these countries should have large area and huge population, so that the Japanese refugees will not affect the existing mainstream population of the said countries. Brazil. At 8.5 million square kilometers and with over 211 million people, Brazil is the world's fifth largest country by area. Today, Brazil is home to the world's largest community of Japanese descendants outside of Japan, numbering about 2 million people. Japanese authorities promoted emigration as a national policy until the late 1960s to alleviate poverty and overpopulation and encouraged people from rural areas in particular to seek work abroad. There had been earlier policies to send migrants to work as laborers in the Hawaiian sugarcane fields, on the U.S. mainland and Canada's west coast and, to some extent, in Mexico, but they proved short-lived as those countries adopted restrictions on immigration. Tokyo soon started looking for opportunities further south. Brazil, where slavery had been abolished in 1888, was looking for cheap labor to work in the coffee plantations of its southeast. Japanese migrants filled that gap, but quickly many realized they could earn more by working their own land. The community soon prospered working the rich, arable lands of São Paulo State, where they revolutionized agricultural techniques, growing a variety of vegetables, rice and greens, some of which they introduced to the country. United States. There are about 1.5 million Japanese Americans. The largest communities were found in California, Hawaii and New York. Japanese immigrants arrived first on the Hawaiian Islands in the 1860s to work in the sugarcane fields. Many moved to the U.S. mainland and settled in California, Oregon, and Washington, where they worked primarily as farmers and fishermen. At 9.8 million square kilometers, U.S. is the world's fourth largest country by total area, with a population of more than 328 million people. U.S. has no shortage of land resources. China. It is the world's most populous country, with a population of around 1.4 billion. Covering approximately 9.6 million square kilometers, almost same size as U.S. Currently, there are about 140,000 Japanese nationals living in China. Are you same thought as mines? Leave your comments below. If you like the video, please subscribe for my channel. Thanks for watching.